Hello, and welcome to another Integromat tutorial. Today we will show you how when a new deal is created in HubSpot CRM, Integromat will automatically generate a new contract for you and upload it back into HubSpot CRM right there. We will show you how you can do this for any deal and any number of contracts. All you need is your HubSpot CRM data, as you can see here, and of course, a few contract templates. So we will show you how you can set up a scenario in under 3 minutes that will save you hours of time. So to begin, we will start by adding our first trigger for HubSpot CRM and watch records. We will be setting it up so that it is watching for recently modified contacts that have had recent deal amounts added to them. We will then add the Google Drive module list of files in a folder to access the folder that the contracts are in. Then we will add the module get a file from Google Drive, which will grab the contracts for us. Next, we will pull up the Microsoft Word template and add the Fill Out a Document module to map the items into the contract themselves. So first off, we'll start by creating a name for the contracts, and we're mapping HubSpot CRM data to it, and you can use whatever titling you would like. Next, we will map the individual items that will be into your contracts from HubSpot CRM. So you can see the company name will go into the name bracket, like here. The city and state will go into location, as seen here. The last modified date will go into the date category, as listed here. And the recent deal amount will go into rate, as seen here. Lastly, we'll want to upload the file back into the contact's profile, so we will add the module upload a file for HubSpot CRM and map it back to the original contact that the deal was for. And there's the scenario. In under 3 minutes, it was made and will start every time a recent deal amount is added in HubSpot CRM. Thank you for watching our tutorial. We hope you enjoyed it.